I'm coming back at you with another video, and this time it's going to be a pair of Anderson Bean Elephant Boots. I'm going to be doing a full leather resole, new rubber heel cap, and I'll be recycling the same stack heel base. This will be the product, Super Prime Leather. As for the heels, these are going to be too short and not wide enough. So we're going to have to go with 18 iron. As for the upper, Cadillac Bushy Leather Lotion with some gray shoe cream, and finish it back up with some Cadillac. And this will be a hybrid sole. So let's get the show started. So I've been asked if cobblers do put nails in their mouth. The answer is yes, it is. Thank you. Okay, so I'm done with the Anderson Bean Elephant Boots, and here is the finished product. The heels come out clean, one at a time. Hope you enjoyed the video, as I enjoy working on them. Really thank everybody for watching. And you know, leaving me a comment, see what you think. Really appreciate it, all the support. You know, don't forget to subscribe. It's really important. It really helped me out a lot, not just by watching, but you know, if you're subscribing. Anyways, on the upper, I use a Cadillac Butcher Leather Lotion, a little bit of gray, and I finished it back up with some Cadillac Butcher Leather Lotion. We gotta keep it natural because these are natural. You know, we don't want to put any color polish on them. But okay, been a long day. Maybe one last time. Here we go. Thank you again for all the new subscribers. Welcome aboard, and the ones already came aboard. Thank you. So got another pair of cases I gotta work on. It's gonna be ostrich. I think you're all gonna like it. It's gonna be another interesting video. Anyways, thank you for watching again, and till next time, bye everyone. So I only use a gray boot polish on the side and on the toe where it was scuffed up. The rest of it, I use Cadillac Butcher Leather Lotion. I just want to clarify that.